Hi, my name is Javier Niño. I am a Senior Product Marketing Manager on Microsoft Azure. I'm here with Barry Briggs, one of the authors of Enterprise Cloud Strategy. We have just released the second edition of this ebook. Welcome, Barry, and thanks for joining us to chat about the new book.
Thanks, Javier. It's good to be here.
So, Barry, you originally wrote this book back in late 2015, early 2016, and now you're here with the new and updated version. What has changed in cloud technology in that time that made you excited about coming out with this new edition of the book?
You know, a lot's changed, Javier. When we first wrote the book a couple of years ago, companies were really thinking about the cloud in a very simplistic sense of moving their VMs from their on-premises data center into the cloud. Now we're seeing an explosion of services and capabilities in the cloud that companies can take advantage of, which enable all sorts of new capabilities and functionalities in their applications, allowing them to reach new customers, to predict the future with machine learning and advanced analytics, and so on. And so we wanted to spend some time talking about that in a new edition of the book.
Great. You spend a lot of time working in IT and have managed cloud migrations yourself. Mm-hmm. With all the potential that is there, why do you think some businesses are hesitant about moving to the cloud?
Well, I think there are some misconceptions about the cloud. One of them is security. And what we've learned is that because we have hundreds of world-class cybersecurity experts focused on the cloud, the security of your applications and of your data is actually enhanced. It's actually better in cloud data centers often than it is in local on-premises data centers. Secondly, some companies think that it's an all-or-nothing thing, that they have to move all of their applications at one time from their data centers into the cloud. And that's not true. And we talk in the book a lot about how you can maintain some of your applications on premises while putting applications in the cloud and having that ecosystem be essentially transparent to all of your users. We call that the hybrid cloud. And there's a lot of great technology that we discuss to enable that. And finally, the last thing is cost. A lot of companies are worried about, well, how much is it all going to cost to move to the cloud? And we provide a lot of information in our book about how to think about costs, how to think about subscription management, and how to optimize your deployment so you can actually reduce your costs significantly over your on-premises deployment.
Great. And you cover all that in the book, and the book is available for free now, right?
You bet. And anybody can download it from the link that you see on your screen.
Sounds good. Thanks for talking with me today.
You're welcome. Thank you.